how to copy with your Canon PIXMA TR4527 printer. Now first step is to load the paper in the paper tray. So that's the A4 size paper sheet. Now the next step is to put the paper we want to copy on the top. So just move the top lid. And just insert the paper. Now we go and press the copy button. As you can see, that is the button at the display panel. So I'll show you that here now. So this is the button we have to press. And you can see it has automatically started to take the paper in, and now it's copying that. So that's the way we can copy. Now I'm going to show you how we can copy on two sides. So two-sided copy, the first step is to press the copy button, press setting button on the screen, and you will see the setup menu. Now in setup menu, look for the eco setting option. So just scroll down up to the end of the this screen options, eco setting, press OK. And you will see two-sided print settings, so press OK on that. And here we are doing it for copy, so press OK on copy. But you can do it for print and fax as well. So we are doing for copy just now. Press OK. And you can make it on and you can make it off as well. So to print both sides, we need to make it on. So press on and OK. Now I'm going to place two test pages on the top. So both are separate pages. And yeah, I have to print both of these items on a single page. And once we insert that, we just press the copy button. So you can do black or you can do color copy. And just wait for the printer to work. You will see that it will print on one side and automatically it will take the page back inside and will print on the other side as well. So that will be two-sided. Going in. So that's the way we can do copies on both sides of the page. Thanks for watching.